The motorcycle Bruce Springsteen crashed off the side of a New Jersey road on Veterans Day turns out to have been built by Billy Joel. Joel confessed